Super Rachel, please greet your partner, Snowy Inter, as she on the stage. What did you think of that performance?
Deborah, I think you're one of the strongest in this competition, but I do think that was one of your weakest performances so far. But you are fantastic and you were able to pull it off. All I can say is you've got the vocals, they're really, really amazing vocals, and they're your performance skills as well. That's what we're in your performance. You've got it. You have got the full package. Just with the song choice, it's going to be a hit and miss, so it's just to tell you the song choice and the talent there.
Okay, thank you, Rachel. Thank you, Cara. What did you think about that performance from Deborah?
Deborah, absolutely loved your song choice. I thought your high notes were absolutely fantastic throughout that. Just one wee question, would you ever think of doing a popular classical piece because you're classically trained? I would try one, a kind of popular classical one that people might be able to identify with, and you really show off what you can do, but I absolutely loved it. That was a great song choice.
Okay, thank you, Carl, thank you. And finally, Deborah, something a little bit more popular for this young lady, or is she doing it on my patient?
No, I kind of agree with both the other judges. I mean, to a certain extent, first of all, I love the costume. You've dressed up like maybe it's Jimmy, and you've got it down to your teeth.
Are you talking to me or to Deborah?
No, Deborah. No, honestly, I think that you have a really, really controlled voice. You have so much control over it. Your tremolo is just, oh, it's the day for it. I wish I had. But I think I agree with Cara. Something like Ave Maria or P.A. Azul, something like that. Something modern that the crowd can associate with a classically trained voice will just blow this hall away. I do agree with Mary Jo, not a particularly good song choice, meant to show off your voice, but still very, very good.
Yes, the judges didn't like your song choice, apparently, but I loved it, very good. But anyway, I loved the absolute performance. Here a nice round of applause, Deborah Manson. Well done, Deborah. Right, here we go.